I get so caught up in the middle, thinking of drowning in those blue eyes. I'm losing sight cause I am falling. I'm so deep down, deep down.
Students of English are also often confused with gerunds versus infinitives. Gerunds are nouns that look like verbs because they end in ing, and we use them with a verb. For example, I like dancing. I enjoy running. Okay, so in that sentence, for example, I enjoy running. A lot of people think, well, running is a verb because it's action, right? Wrong. Running is a state of doing the movements, and that state is a noun. So in that sentence, I enjoy running, the verb enjoy is the verb. So gerunds, once again, are nouns that look like verbs because they end in ing. But how can you tell if a word is a gerund in a sentence? Well, make sure that there is no other verb. If there is another verb, then you know that it's a gerund. If there is no other verb, that it could possibly be an actual verb in the continuous tense. For example, if I'm saying I am walking right now, obviously am walking is a verb, right? Because there's to be walking. I am walking, but because the action is happening, I am walking. But if in another sentence there's another verb, if I say I like walking, then you know that walking in that is a gerund because it acts as a noun, since like is the verb. So once again, I am walking. Walking is a regular verb, but I enjoy walking, or I like walking. Enjoy, like, those are the verbs. So walking in the last sentence, last example, those are gerunds. There are some verbs that you can use with infinitives and some verbs that you can only use with gerunds, but some you can use with both. So for example, you can say I like to dance, or you can say I like dancing. So the verb like you can use with the gerund dancing or the infinitive to dance. So those are exceptions, but other than that, there are also verbs that you can only exclusively use with infinitives and exclusively used with gerunds. Here are the examples. Is one example that you can only use with infinitives. For example, I want to speak English. Okay, you can't say I want speaking English. No. An easy way to remember this is a lot of verbs are usually used with infinitives, or they're also used with infinitives and gerunds. So the list of verbs that you can only use with gerunds are actually fewer. It's essentially a smaller list. You can tell me all of your lies. I will put out all of the fire if it gets too dark. Deny is one such verb that you can only use with a gerund. For example, he denied cheating on the exam. You can't say he denied to cheat on the exam. Admit is another one. He admitted to cheating on the exam. You can't say he admitted to cheat on the exam. So you need cheating there. So verbs like that you can only use with gerunds. Enjoy is another more popular one that you can only use with gerunds. For example, you can say, I enjoy running every morning. You can't say, I enjoy to run every morning. No. To have your hearts is not a lie.